looking.
Okay, so this is one called in Port-au-Prince, they're picking up. So it might be in 6-8, it might be something like that.
All right.
Okay. In Port-au-Prince, they're picking up. They're picking up before the dawn. Throughout the midday burning heat and under the moon again. They're picking up along Toussaint Louverture, Petion, John Brown, and Dessalines. Rock by rock, block by block. Konbit, Konbit. Their backs are straight. Their voices calm as if they have had to always bear baskets of rocks on their heads and share precious water. For years ago, the earth underfoot, walls exploded into dust. Everything was turned upside down. Roofs became bathrooms, became basements. In 35 seconds, neighborhoods disappeared as if they were struck by a bolt from Ogun. Some weird millennial harp. Whole neighborhoods, dozens, hundreds, thousands, tens and hundreds of thousands. 35 seconds into a day. Like so long, a cloudy, cloudy, cloudy night. Now, the tap-tap vans and buses wind up and down their sides, displaying molten colors of unforgotten forests. Blood of Jesus and so much else that sustains. Motorcycle taxi riders straddle their mounts on earthen lots. Vendors pile papaya, mango, oranges every morning. You see the gangs passing their rocks from hand to hand, block to block. Konbit, 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 Konbit. As if each day they have drawn from the night's Drums, the night's drums that penetrate long past midnight. Some sustenance from obeisance at spirit shrines. Yes, their backs are straight, their voices calm. As if they have always had to share precious water. Such is the life of a people who have never been defeated. To a wedding reception. Yeah. Okay, thank you, man.